Nah.
Lodi.
Yung matanda doon sa amin, Lodi. Wala ko lahat ng CEO.
Uy, Lati!
Nagkara-gara, uy. Bawal mag-awak-awak sa akin.
Wala ka?
Hindi. Bawal na ako. Bawal mag-awak-awak. Uy,
hindi ka lang dito. Uy, hindi ka lang
dito. Nagkara-gara lang yun.
Good. Dudung, tik-tik ka, Dudung! Dudung! Lati! How are you, Lati?
Nasa yung harapan ang babae, mukha pa lang, mukha ang ulam na.
Happy birthday! Happy Mother's Day!
Nasa inyong harapan ang babaeng fresh, mas fresh pa sa air fresh.
Tabang mo ko nito dyan, kalipin kita din pala kung magpamudyo ka rin.
Ayaw, Paul. Bata pa ko, Paul. Bata pa ko lang, Paul. Since bata pa ko lang ako, gusto ko na po sumali sa King Kuyamis para po makita ng buong mundo. Kay unsa ka effective ng Hemar Hebal Capsule. Tuna sa Hemar Hebal Capsule na walang ako ang ranas. Tumong tatong kapamilya, mag-inom mo Hemar Hebal ako. Hebal. Hemar Hebal Capsule, wag na mga almuranas, pwede na magpalampuna.
Yung ba, yung basi kita aming kasi tayo.
Hemar!
Lodi!
Lodi kuno!
Lodi!
Bibiyogi ka lang, panampay pata bata! Hindi ka bata!
Oh my God, why don't you like Christian people? They are nice. They are good people.
I'm
your friend. I'm a concert singer at our barangay, and I'm just I just wanted to tell you that Christian people are nice people. Some of them are so hot. There's no differences between Muslim and Christian people.
So,
Mayroon pa, Dudong, mayroon signal. Mahunitin mag-upload
doon. So, hi guys. So, I am Reggie Amory. Today, I'm going to interview one of our player here regarding of his experience in our court. So, hello. What's your name? Oh my God, why you laugh? Let's go here. Hi. So, I'm going to interview this one. So, what's your name? Lutaw? Her name is Lutaw. So, Lutaw, I'm gonna have to ask you a question. What for you is the top idea of a man?
Sagutin na yung question mo, sagutin mo na lang.
Sagutin ko na lang din a question ko. So, I feel like he don't know why the answer. So, I'm just gonna have to translate it in Tagalog. So, ano yung tipo mo sa isang lalaki, Miss Ambrosier?
Wala.
So, he does not have any standard. So, he's good for anything. So, do you prefer having a relationship with a Christian people?
Yeah, I cannot. Oh my God, what did he say? I don't understand. What? Mabasa, di ba? Kasi
tausog mo.
You have to speak English, okay? So, I can understand
you. Filipino
tayo, wag ka mag-English.
Teray to.
It's not my fault, okay? So you just have to speak English.
Where are you
from? Where are you from? So let's go for we have three different questions. One is hard, moderate, and easy.
Kasi Filipino tayo.
So let's go for the easy question. Saan ka nagmula?
Dito sa utin.
Saan ka nagmula? Saan ka lumabas?
Alam na.
Sa banga.
Kita. Ano ko na may ababaan?
So, hi guys. So, today is our last day with Mr. Efren. So, we were, cherishing every moment because tomorrow, here you are again. Oh my God, I really love you. So the second question is, paano ka ginawa?
Pag-iyot.
You know, sa Switzerland people, if you can't understand what he says, just have to Google it, okay?
Third question.
Bakit ka ginawa?
Iwan ko lang yun. Iwan ko lang yun.
No. The last question. May experience ka na ba? Single.
Virgin.
Oh my God, virgin. Virgin siya mga people. Virgin ang ating ini-interview ngayon. So, gusto mo magka-experience? Ayaw mo? Takot siya magka-experience. Bakit takot ka saan?
Sa uti.
Pero di ba lang mga Ay, hindi niya daw labang utin. Ang love mo, Kuki.
Wala
siyang love.
Namit na kita.
Pwede pa kaya friend? Sabi namin kaya friend.
No, tas yung dog yung rat
mo. Handsome. Alam mo ko dito. Ako
na ko lang ako dahil.
Bibidjo ako dahil.
Boundary. We have barrier here. So, let's go for the interview again. So, welcome guys. This is our interview. Miss... What's your name again?
Lutaw.
Lutaw. Miss Lutaw.
Hey, boss, isa, para remembrance.
Ang tanong ay,
dito kamu Luti, para kakitaan.
Kung nasarapan ang mga magulang mo sa paggawa sa iyo, masarap ka ba? Hindi niya alam kung masarap siya, guys. So, try natin.
Dito ko dito, Luti, para kakitaan kamu.
Ha? Ano? Nag-interview ko nung ano, Chichi, una!
Hindi, ang muket doon. Sige, balik, ulak, awulak.
So, let's go again.
Luti, dito ko, Luti.
Miss Luti, what is your BMI?
Anong BMI? Barangay National Service.
Yeah, my God, BMI, hindi mo alam.
Wings.
My God. BMI? Oh my God, another.
Body mass index.
Body composition. You just have to add and multiply your weight and your height. So in order to have your BMI. So, let's go again with our interview. Miss Lottie.
Okay, ya. Bye bye.
So, I know that you go there. I just wanted to tell you that you're an amazing person. I really enjoyed your company. Thank you for that.
Ayan.
Dito ko lumabay, Lottie, di ba? Knowing muna.